Most people in America are looking for how to make a life worth living and retirement happy. In order to do that, we have to know what the rules of life are. And the rules of life are how we present to the world matters. And when we matter to the world, we have to present a particular professional image. It's not a matter of lying to the world. It's a matter of marketing ourselves in the most ascertaining way. What I mean by that is we have to create affinities with other people. We can be our own selves, have our own souls, be everything we want to be in private, in public, but we have to find a way to create that affinity, that similarity, that association, that opportunity in other people's souls. And you can't do that if you're too radical and you're too passionate. Sometimes people play really rough and tough, and they play really out loud. But sometimes living out loud doesn't exactly get you the results you need. On the one hand, it might work for a television show like Ellen, but on the other hand, it doesn't work for a television show like Arsenio Hall. It didn't make it. It failed. But the truth is, I'm not talking about everything the same way, like life is some sort of salad. Yes, there are many types of dressing for that salad, but openly, how you play in the world is how you stay in the world. And there are certainly definitely dress codes and expectations of different types of organizations where you do your marketing of you, where you do your publicity of you. And openly, what you do in the privacy of your home with the person that you choose to love because they get you the most, they understand you the best, and they're really rooting for your true, true best self to rise above the rest is different than what you put out in public.